just finished cutting one of our fields. It's one we rent, actually. It's about a 20-minute drive from our place with a tractor. It doesn't take that long. And regularly, so you can see them behind me, is the grass cutter. That would be fourth cut, and we are so thankful. The fourth cut is looking so much better than second and third. That second and third, there was nothing there, hardly. So I'm just so glad for that, because we really do need the hay. And I thought I would just take you along, and you guys can enjoy some of the sights. It's getting close to fall, and it's starting to feel like it around here. You guys, the scenery on the way home. There's a lot of Amish near me right here. And I just love these little places. They're so pretty and cute. And that sunset over there on the other side of me. It's just a nice, peaceful night for a drive home. And I hope you guys are all doing awesome. Thank you for coming and visiting with me. I hope you all have an awesome and blessed day.